Hey, I'm Colin Mosier. I just came from the Main Duck Island with Mark Matson in the Lake Ontario Waterkeeper boat. We just had a beautiful trip. We're just pulling into Toronto Inner Harbour now. Quite disappointed, pulling in to the harbour just outside off the Leslie Spit. We noticed just some debris floating in the water, so we pulled over to check it out. There's multiple condoms and tampon applicators floating in the water, and I had that back in 2004 wash up on my property with my children where they play and swim. You know, hopefully people in Toronto will be, you know, a little more aware and have a lookout for these types of things and get in touch with Mark, because, you know, one little phone call from one person on the lake, whether you're kayaking, canoeing, can really make a difference. If you ever see anything like that, don't be afraid. Give them a call, and good things can happen.